says love and work don't mix? Day in and day out, couples work side by side, sharing ideas, meals, and often late nights at the office. Bosses and their underlings begin to see each other differently as they work together, and that's where the romance happens, in the stolen minutes before, during, and after work. These 15 Thai dramas are all about what happens when an office employee gets entangled in a little romance. Number 1. My Husband-in-Law. Mue is a young girl who lived with her adoptive mother, who was also her mother's friend, since her biological mother passed away. Mue also has a crush on Thian, who is the son of her adoptive mother. Although Mue loves him, Thian never seems to love Mue. Instead, he always teases her and sometimes bullies her. Mue never got angry or responded to Thian when she got bullied because she loved him too much. One day, Thian was forced to marry Mue just to get rid of the wife of a powerful man. As Thian never looked at Mue as his life partner, he was not really okay with the marriage. Will Thian fall in love with Mue at the end? Or will Mue be the perfect wife for him? Number 2. Yatakan Prapnang Man. Rappapat has to take her father's place as the executive producer of a film production company. Her name means angel, but everyone looks at her as the devil. She can hit everyone with her eyes and kill them with her words. Yatakan, who is a player and cunning, is the new secretary. He needs to quell her with his plan, and during his plan, he falls in love with Rampapat. Number 3. The Crown Princess. The main heroine, a princess of a small country, comes into danger after her coronation. To protect her, they send her to Thailand, where the main hero, a navy man, becomes her bodyguard. Number 4. Tamruk Kyun Jai. Tamruk Kyun Jai is about a young man named Nara who is raised by her mother and her grandfather and lives a luxury life in Bangkok. One day, she realizes that her father is still alive and working in a farm in northern Thailand. She immediately leaves Bangkok in order to find her father. At the farm, Nara applies a job as a worker. While trying to get closer to her father, Nara also gets closer to the farm's owner, Singh, and their romantic relationship is gradually developing. Number 5. Cubic. The father of Ruthainak is in debt with a man called Ling Lang Sir, who is a well-known member of the Hong Kong Mafia. As the ugly duckling of the family, Ruthainak is a very intelligent student, but cannot compare with her sister's beautiful looks. Ling Lang Sir decides to accept her sister as a payback for the high debts of her family. But when the day comes to pay the debt, the girl's father decides to run away with his eldest daughter. As a result of this, Ruthainak is captured by Ling Lang Sir's men and brought to his mansion. Number 6. Le Ruk Musabba. Musabban's family was ruined and now she is homeless. She blames the owner of one of the most famous vineyards in the country. She decides to take revenge by marrying her abuser in order to ruin him later and goes to study winemaking in Okanang, Canada. But Musabban still doesn't know that she chose the wrong object of revenge and falls in love with the master of the vineyard, taking him for a simple manager. Number 7. Mia Archie. The plan is a business that turns women into perfect ladies for a man, which is managed by Mr. Robert. He calls these women the ideal wife. Kolada is from a middle-class family who became a perfect and educated lady by the plan. She was considered to be a great product from the company. Mr. Robert thinks she is perfect for Kasidit and tries to invite him for his service many times. Kasidit starts to think of this as a fun game, so he accepts it and meets Kolada. It's no longer a game for him when he falls in love with her, but he doesn't know if she truly likes him or if it's a setup by the plan. Number 8. Oh My Ghost. Ju is a modest girl who works at a restaurant washing dishes and is in love with Arthit, the chef. She huddles in a cramped little room, doesn't sleep at night and is always late for work. But she has a big secret. She sees ghost. And Kaupan, a virgin ghost who doesn't understand her why her soul can't go to heaven, doesn't leave Ju alone. Kaupan is sure that only losing her virginity will help her to ascend to heaven, and therefore, she uses Ju's body to seduce Arthit and achieve what she wants. Number 9. Buang Hong. This lacon follows the downfall of a Hiso girl named Pimlapas. Her life starts out rosy. She's the daughter of a wealthy man. She has got a great boyfriend and is a well-known supermodel. But because fate can be cruel, one day Pimlapas loses everything. Her boyfriend dumps her and her father passes away. In a blink of an eye, Pimlapas is penniless and an orphan. The story follows the struggle led by Pimlapas. Number 10. You Prince, the Handsome Cowboy. Siptit is a bad boy, a charming cowboy from the Faculty of Agriculture. He's Prikang's first love and she is his. But she has become a down-to-earth girl who dislikes narcissists and arrogant people. When they meet again, they start off on the wrong foot. He takes her cold demeanor as a challenge and tries to win her over. But can old habits be changed? Does this playboy even have the emotional depth to truly love? Number 11. Playing Nari. Risa is the illegitimate daughter of Kanin Bura Fakir. She was forced to flee in Trigis with her mother by the hands of her father's family. In Trigis, her mother married King Rael and she became the princess Pirisia of Trigis. But she could never forgive or forget her past. Seeing her mother suffer injuries from the actions of her father's family and how culprits are living happy and comfortable, she decides to return to Thailand to seek justice by disguising herself as Risa and employee at Bura Fakir. There, she meets Thifob, who is suspicious of her true identity. Number 12. Fa Mi Tawan. A story follows a young businessman, Paul, who plans to get back Crown Diamond, the company once owned by his mother. He is determined to take revenge and retrieve everything from the father who abandoned him and his mother to live with his new wife, Netsilau, and the adopted daughter, Nainafa, who took the love from his father. He charmed his stepmother's trust only to find out that all the bad things in the family were caused by her and her lover, Sing Kong and Nainafa was just a victim, just like him. So, he empathizes and secretly helps her until intimacy transforms into love. The plan to pull out the mask of the stepmother goes on with the love at stake. Number 13. Saneha Sunya Kain. Kin, the wealthy president of KTK Corporation, just married his longtime girlfriend of 7 years, Ganok. On their wedding night, the bride Ganok realizes she has forgotten to bring a wedding present she had made for Kin. She rushes home to retrieve it. Meanwhile, a young lady named Tawan has just left the airport after finding out that her longtime fiancé has been cheating on her with another woman who is pregnant with him and is breaking off their engagement. Number 14. Rakkan Panlawan. Tuliana is a tomboy who got dumped by her girlfriend 3 times. So, she decides to fall in love with a man instead. Her senior, who works in the Salvation Army, is the one who awakes the girl in her. So, she decides to flirt with him. It's not easy when he thinks of her as a sister, but she won't easily give up. Metha Kavin is a new executive of the aquarium and Tuliana's new boss. They both have a problem with each other. She stole his girlfriend in the past. Their love triangle starts to become complicated at the aquarium. Number 15. Choose. Ton and Tawan love each other deeply, but their love is tested by Ton's new secretary, who seems to be the perfect match for him. Then, Tawan starts acting distant and cold towards Ton, pushing him away. Which of these dramas did you find interesting and are planning to watch next? Please let us know in the comments below. Also, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. See ya!